Thank you. fun project putting together a chamber recital because you get to collaborate with all of your friends and colleagues. And this has been an especially fun recital for me because 4 out of the 6 pieces were my own arrangements, which took like, felt like 7 years, but it was just a semester. This piece that we're playing right now is Different Trains by Steve Reich. We're only playing the third movement because it's 10.5 minutes long exactly, because it's live saxophone quartet with electronics. So you're going to hear saxophone, you're going to hear digital string quartet, you're going to hear train sounds and people talking. Steve Reich, whenever he was younger, his parents were separated and they lived in California, in New York, and with an adult guidance, he had to take the public train all the way across, and he did that for several years. So that's what inspired him to do this piece.
Thank you.
don't ever wear glasses to a live concert where it's hot on stage. So if they happen again, just bear with me. Next time I'll have contacts. I would like to say a few thank yous. First of all, to all of my collaborators with me. Some are on stage, some are in the audience. Thank you so much. This is something that I could not do without you guys, and this is my favorite kind of music to put together and perform. I'd like to thank my family for showing up. That was really exciting to have you guys here supporting me, and Dr. Troiano as well for playing and teaching me. And I got a haircut today, and I invited my haircut lady to come. This is my haircut, and she's here, so let's give her a round of applause. Same day, so this last piece is called Twitter Bird's Blog. It's actually 4 movements long. They didn't make it on the program. It's Bird Call, Chirp Waltz, Bird Alleluia, and Feather Dance by Takashi Yoshimasu.
Thank you.
Next time.